Hi, I'm Lora. Welcome to my channel. In this video, I'll be creating a dish that's inspired by the Secret World of Arrietty. My version of Arrietty's cheese toast will be a slice of soft shokupan topped with the melted cheddar cheese. Pour 200 ml of water into the pan, add in 40 grams of bread flour, stir using a spatula or a whisk. Turn on the heat and set it to medium low. Keep stirring until it thickens. When the roux thickens, remove it from the heat. Transfer it into a container. Cover the top with a heat-resistant wrap. This will prevent the formation of a thick layer on top. Then let it to cool down completely. When the Tangzhong has cooled down, prepare the dough. We'll need an egg, 250 ml of full cream milk, mix them together. In a mixing bowl, add 500 grams of bread flour, 8 grams of salt, milk powder, a pack of instant yeast, 50 grams of sugar, then add in the room temperature Tangzhong. Egg and the milk mixture in. Mix the dough using a stand mixer with a hook attachment, or you can knead it by hand. When the ingredients are well combined, add in the butter. Continue mixing until the dough is elastic and passes the window test. The dough looks somewhat transparent and doesn't tear when stretched. It's ready. Grease a large bowl with oil. Grease your hands with oil so the dough won't stick to your fingers. Shape the dough into a large ball. Put it in a large bowl and cover it to ferment. When the dough has risen to double its size and the dough doesn't bounce back, it's ready. Punch the dough to release the air. Shape it into a long log. Then divide the log into 5 parts. I'm going to bake the bread into 2 loaves, one using a small tin and the other one using a medium tin. Reshape the dough. Let it rest for 15 minutes. Grease the tin with butter. After 15 minutes, it's time to shape the dough for the last time. Roll the dough to remove the air bubbles. Fold the sides the way you fold a letter. Then seal the sides using your fingers. roll the other way around to seal the edges. Two parts are for the smaller loaf and three parts for the larger loaf. At the same time, preheat the oven to 180 degrees Celsius. Cover the tin with a damp towel and let it ferment. Crack an egg and add a pinch of salt. Wash the top with the egg wash using a brush. Put both tins in the oven and bake it for 20 to 35 minutes. Check the loaf by looking at the color and the smell. When it's done, the sweet smell of the bread will come out of the oven. The color of the crust will turn golden brown. Remove from the oven. Brush the top with soft butter. Let the bread cool down on the wire rack. Prepare the cheddar topping. I'm using the mainland cheddar cheese, but you can use any brands that you like. Slice the bread loaf into the thickness that you like. Put the grated cheese into a non-stick pan. Turn on the heat. Set it to the lowest setting. Keep stirring and see how beautiful it melts down. Pour it into the freshly baked Shokupan. It's fluffy, sweet, savoury. You should definitely try this. Thank you so much for watching my video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you have any recommendations or requests, please comment down below. Bye!